What's up, guys? I'm back again. Same shirt as the other video, okay? You know why? Because it was shot in the same day, but it is 2 days apart. Anyways, let me shut up, guys. Anyways, it's your boy Josh here, Super Sport Enthusiast. Thank you guys for coming to the channel. I know I keep saying anyways a lot. I don't know what's going on with me. I just came from the gym, been getting some gains, and also I'm also on pre-workout, so I apologize for the craziness. I just want to say thank you guys for coming to the channel. Please like. Cop the merch in the description, first link. Yes, let's not forget about that. Support the channel, subscribe, yeah, that's enough for now. I don't want to bug you guys. I want to talk about this Corvette, alright? I want to talk about the 2020 C8 Corvette. I know, I made a million videos about it, but I love talking about it, and I love making videos about it. There have been some videos going around about this Corvette Z06 testing, possibly, and videos capturing it in the mountains. I've watched this video, and it sounds amazing. You can hear the flat crank V8 just... it sounds beautiful and amazing, so I'm gonna shut up. We're gonna jump into that, jump into the intro, and get to talking. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think about this song. Let's go. Okay, now tell me, guys, because this sounds amazing, right? So that video, the C8 Corvette Z06 testing outside the San Diego, California, was posted to the C8 Corvette owners Facebook group. That's where this video came from, in case you guys are wondering. So shout out to whoever posted it. I love you and I appreciate you, because this is amazing to hear the sound, the downshifts of this beauty going around the corner. I don't even know what to say about it, all right? Again, we all know about the Z06 because it sounds in a higher pitch, all right? We hear that higher pitch, that smooth sound, meaning it has that flat. Again, the flat plain crank V8, all right? We expect that the new Z06 will be powered by the naturally aspirated flat plain crank 5.5 liter V8. It's what I'm hearing. I was hoping it'd be supercharged or something or whatever, but we don't know until the end. So we know that cars and drivers and cars and trucks or whatever, a lot of different car enthusiast channels and vlogs and sites out there have been getting some information about these cars, talking about the Z06 version of the 2020 Corvette C8, because we know the Stingray is going to be coming out now, but they're already testing and perfecting this Z06, so I can't wait to see what it comes out with. We're speculating that it will be powered by the naturally aspirated flat crank V8 engine that will be provided, provide some satisfying loud sounds, you know, 8,600 RPM that develops 600 or more horsepower, hopefully more on that end. We're going to definitely push on that. We do know that this is certain because the spies tested in the mountains. We know the spy shots in the mountains are outside of San Diego, California. You can hear how nice that sounds, high pitch. I don't want to say Ferrari because I know people want to call the Corvette the poor man's Ferrari, but it's that high pitch sing sound that you hear from it, and it sounds beautiful. So yes, if anybody asks me, I am super confident that it is going to be the Z06 variant of it, because that high pitched sound, it's all off the sound. It doesn't sound like a straight pipe Stingray. It sounds like that beast of a C8 Z06 that is coming, because it sounds totally different. All right, so yes, I'm confident that it is going to be the flat plain crank. Oh my God, flat plain crank V8, because it sounds higher pitch and smooth, and you know, you can hear the cross plane, smaller block. Like I said, I don't want to say the word like a Ferrari, but like a Ferrari. But it does sound like it's going to be naturally aspirated. I don't think it's going to be turbocharged at all. You know, I didn't hear any blow-offs. You didn't hear any whines for superchargers. But then again, Chevy can always surprise me on that. So it is what it is. Who knows? So again, the Z06 will be the sound... So guys, I want to know, and definitely let me know what you guys think. Is it going to be naturally aspirated, or are they just testing the motor right now naturally aspirated, because this is going to be a whole new 5.5 liter motor that they're going to do. However, you know, like I said, unlike the Z06, those last two, you know, the ZR1 is going to hopefully still be the 5.5, but it's going to be turbocharged, producing over 800 horsepower. And we already know the rumors again and again. We hear that it might have the hybrid models with that E-Ray or the Zora, whatever they want to call it, using a twin turbo variant in conjunction with the front mounted electric motor, and in combination having over 1,000 horsepower. Again, this is just speculations. It sounds amazing. It sounds cool, awesome, great, all that good stuff. I'm just excited to see what it says and what it comes out to be. But this spy video came out and I had to talk to you guys about it. This video is not going to be too long. But like I said, that's what I'm here for, man. We're here to talk about the car enthusiast information. We're here to talk about speculation. We're here to talk about ideas. And it is all personal opinions and what you guys think. A lot of people get mad when I talk and put my personal opinion in there. But that's what this channel is for my opinion, your opinion, and for us to get down to the bottom of things and just talk about it, okay? I can't be everywhere in the world, but this video can be when you guys like and share. Hint, hint. But that's what it's about. So if you're in your feelings, I apologize. Not really. Just go ahead and click the next video. And if you guys want to be a part of the fam and put your two cents in, and we could talk, we could probably start doing some live talks about cars and different vehicles that you guys want to do, I'm down to do that. So let me know again in the comments below what you guys think about this motor, the body. You see how wide it is. You can see that on some of the pictures that there are side skirts, so you can tell that this is going to be the Z06 variant of the C8, okay? This is not the people who go, oh, it's a straight pipe, or it's a different model. It's definitely a different model. It's a Z06 model. We know it's not gonna be the ZR1 model, because typically, after the Stingray, they're gonna work on a Grand Sport, and then they're gonna work on a Z06. You see the side skirts. You see that this car, unfortunately, doesn't have the big wing. Some people are saying, hey, what about downforce? Well, let's start speculation again. I'm speculating that they can possibly be thinking about active aero, you know? Because now with the mid-engine, we don't have to worry too much about downforce. This car is planted to the ground with having the engine in the rear. Now they can actually focus on, we don't need that big downforce, that duckbill that the Z06 C7 had. We don't need the huge downforce wing that the ZR1 have. We want downforce when we need it, but we don't want it all the time. What and how do you fix that issue, guys? Bam, by doing active aero. That way when you're braking, the wing is up, you got your downforce. When you're in a straight line trying to speed like an Aventador or something like that, the wing is flat and it is down. I think that is sick, amazing, and I'm just gonna make up speculations. But that's just me, guys. Let me know what you think. I love to start drama. That is how it is. I just want to tell you guys what I feel. Let me know what you feel. You've seen some videos, and just point out some stuff we've seen on a car. Wider body, taillights, we've seen the side skirts. We know, we hear the motor sound, so we can guess what it is. We know it's not the big, heavy, clunky 6.2. We know it is the 5.5. So what do you guys think? What do you guys think are coming next? Who's all thinking about getting this? I'm thinking about getting one myself. Who knows? But that is it for now, and I just want to keep it short and sweet. I want to say I appreciate you guys. I love talking about the C8 platform. I'm excited every time. I cannot wait till it comes. I might not do the Stingray, but I definitely might do the Z06. I mean, it is impressive. It's super cool. I think the ZR1 is going to be above and beyond when it comes to pricing, but let's see. I'm excited to see. I think the Stingray, the Z06 C8 is going to be around 100,000, but I'll shut up for now, guys. It's your boy Josh with Super Sport Enthusiast. Please like, subscribe, share, show love, and let me know how you feel. Remember to cop the merch. 50% of all sales are going to go to help our Wounded Warrior Project. Those are going to be soldiers and military personnel that was hurt overseas, whether it be mentally, physically, amputations. And we can use that money for a great cause. So I appreciate you guys. Till next time, I love you. I respect you. And I damn sure salute you, baby. Peace. Real talk, yeah. Just rap pack. Besides that, yeah. Nobody I trust. Back again like I never left. Young Sinai said us to the death. We turned up till we go deaf. Rap pack to my last breath. I cut records like Kid Cudi. Day and night, that's all the time. From the underground to the mainstream, my same team get all the shine. They wanna be, but I never knew. I just keep the peace and get revenue. Stay true, they never do. Cut all ties, I sever. These rappers like women, that's all for they pill. We keeping it real, but they flow as a regular. Grab them again, I'm a murder on a regular. Why these bitches hit me up on my cellular? I can't take the time that I take the rhyme. Just bullshit, man, that blow my mind. I'm 23 like MJ, that's no rest like overtime. Writing rhymes in a